pitch from Austin Wright to Lucas Erceg with runners at the corners. Here it is. Swing, and there's a base hit into right field. That's going to score Corey Ray, and moving up to second is Stokes Jr. on the RBI single by Lucas Erceg. And the Shuckers now lead the Biscuits 4-0 here in the sixth inning.